going on? What's going on? And yo, today we got Tech N9ne, More Fear. Is this part two? Because I didn't hear part one, but I saw the two album covers. But I should check out the other one first, but fuck it. I'm going to do this in Star Wars way, you know, start mixed up. First track we got is The Heist. Now, I like Tech N9ne. You know, he's not one of my top 10, but he can rap his ass off. And I respect how long he's been in the game, and he does his own shit. That being said, feel free to sub or not. Let's get into it. Ah.
Let's do it.
I also see next one's intro 3.
Super Center.
Produce delivery.
Immunity passport scan, please.
Here you go.
And place your right hand on the scan for your ID chip.
Uh-huh. Access granted. Yes.
Come on in.
Let's do this shit.
Hey, lay down and stay down, fat boy.
Oh, shit. Y'all get the keys to the truck. We going in.
Got it.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh.
Now everybody lay the fuck down while we go shopping.
Interference.
I was disoriented.
Not to stand there amazed, rubbing my opticals with my hands that's a glaze, cause the view was implausible when I scanned terror days, trying to fight the sun, so I try to run, but the heat is so thick I got no hydration on my tongue, no ambition to come, and then it's taking my lungs, I'm stunned when I hear a voice in my head say the fun is done, here come the drum, dumping ammunition, come to vandalism because I am the vision, set to plan the mission of in demand's division, cause hand in hand we living, but man we damn the tripping, cause so many run away from the light, huh, they won't think enlightened to pay the price, huh, but I'm coming like a thief in the night, huh, stopping the fire when you put the nine in your life. Stop us, can't stop us today. I got the drop if you spray. All the people that are praying, say,
hey, please stop.
Ops on the blocks and the cops in the way. But I'm no longer a resident. Whoa. Now I see it's evident. If I am over, then am I gonna be a revenant? I wasn't really ever meant to be the medicine. But all of a sudden, I heard a voice up in my head. I went, heaven sent.
Looked up, the sky was falling. And I looked around, everybody's crawling. Thinking to myself, this can't be real. This is how I tell you know what God must feel. Looked up, the sky was falling.
Production on point.
Then I looked around, everybody's crawling. Thinking to myself, this can't be real. This is how I tell you know what God must feel.
Realize the sky ain't falling, but the cerebral lie that I am tallin'. Leaving, die, dividing, brawling, and may the evil die and lying. Y'all said, light years ahead of my peers. Quite weird with no right near. Cried tears, leaving my fears. Now the bright cheer for the white beard. I've been on a mental elevation. I've been awakened and making all the hate and the fake. And keep dissipating, trying to strengthen the nation with the faith and the aberration. They're shaking the core of Satan because I'm taking salvation. They're trying to hold me down, but it chose me now. To go interfering, experience showed me how. Evolution from that abusiveness, so be proud. A lot of truth in what I'm shooting, just load me back. Then I into the river of death and blood where only evil's delivered. I
will not stop.
I know the force that's within me is bigger. Take all the tension of the shooting and lynching. All the blood I am rinsing, I've been convincing to reinvent. This is my ascension to another dimension.
Looked up, the sky was falling. Then I looked around, everybody's crawling. Thinking to myself, this can't be real. This is how I tell you know what God must feel. Looked up, the sky was falling. Then I looked around, everybody's crawling. Thinking to myself, this can't be real. This is how I tell you know what God must feel.
That interference was fire. Cool opening track after the skit. So this is a part two, because that was intro 3. Unless this is part 3. But anyway, it's pretty short for a Tech N9ne project. Track 3, Bitch Slap, Corey Taylor, Hobson, Great Dog. They ain't going to fuck his name.
Entering my personal space with the intent to harm may be a direct ticket down under, not to be confused with Australia and New Zealand. This ticket is usually issued after your reaction to the bitch slap. Somebody go hit the coroner, it's been a mishap. This was a real application and no fucking diss rap. Thinking about broken where doesn't get taken the big nap. All of the drama because of the summit, you got it because of the bitch slap. Everybody's got an inspiration day, but you running your mouth can make your day to ride fast.
I think people be overlooking Tech just because he got that stigma, all he does is rap fast, but they forget he can actually rap. Like, some people never even heard of that, what was it, Fatigue? Is it called Fatigue? Or Fracture? Fuck, what's the name of that song? With Kendrick. Came out a while ago. Damn. But anyway, yeah. Back to this.
You come up in my circle with that other shit. I'm sure that we can help you out and take you to your master. Let's go. Bitch slap.
Oh shit.
Quick cap.
Turn this up, yeah.
Bitch slap. Quick. Funk is the condition. Won't give up submission. Wrong is struck for hissing at the throne of busted clip and hush the tripping. That's strong enough description. You don't listen, you slip it. Flip it. Flip it. Expression doesn't apply to women, just to men. When utterly sinning, gonna be winning souls within them when the blast though. Especially if you don't see no kind of grinning after you're lifting the beginning of your creek, just where you're swimming, you asshole. Bitch slap. Quick cap. Bitch slap. Quick.
Talking all your shit. Cut the crap.
Cut the crap.
I don't do the chit chat. Bitch slap.
From Slipknot? Am I tripping?
Motherfucker is a political landmine. In a media, never gonna never mind. I'm falling down a fucking flat. There's a gay Jesus fucking Christ. Been with the blood of everyone who had it coming. Don't ignore me, God, you bore me with your indecisive sermons. I'm tired of avoiding what must still be said. So much from the hands of those gathered. Show me where you stand on this matter. Bitch slap.
Yeah, I fuck with this.
Quick cap. Bitch slap. Quick.
Hey, yo, Tech, hold up. I got something to say on this shit real quick, man. Yo. At it again. Yeah. Let me find out you been yapping your lips. Yeah. That's an offense. What? I ain't gonna stand for the shit I'm throwing. Colin Kaepernick fits. Yeah. I gladly assist you with spitting your face. I just meant to your tissue. The issues up.
I'm not gonna stand for this shit. I'm throwing Kaepernick fucking fits.
Finger as tragic as missiles equipped to repay enemies with the pain. Is he with prayer? Probably so. Bitch, I'm rowdy and trotting where don't nobody go. Lining haters up, any, meeny, miny, mo. Now he goes, adios. Then I reload the beast mode, the behold the king's throne. Get deep bold to be gone. If you don't want to get bitch slapped, don't leave home, nigga.
Bitch slap. Quick cap. Bitch slap.
This is fire. Love the energy. This production's crazy. Oh, man.
Bitch slap.
Bitch slap. Quick cap. Bitch slap.
Yeah, that was my favorite track so far, easily. Probably, that's up there with that Benny and Dave East track for me. I love the energy. You know, Tech, he always comes through with the creativity. But track four is The Report. It's a skit. And after that is I Don't Give a Fo.
What happened, ma'am?
They came in shooting and taking food.
Who's they, ma'am?
The technicians.
What kind of technicians?
The fucking technicians. I don't know.
The technicians are the underground group that refuses to take the vaccine and the ID chip, sir.
Oh, got it. Ma'am, is anybody hurt? Did they hurt anyone?
No, they just took food and stole this guy's produce truck and they just kept shooting guns.
Okay, ma'am, calm down. We're here now. Somebody turn that fucking music off.
Chris Calico's on this one.
Step into my face. I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck.
I don't know why people try to play the fucking role.
Yeah.
Acting like they're rocking with you, but they really foe.
Yeah.
They gon' let you know just how they really feeling posed. They gave them a hell of living on the road. Now they acting ho and everybody know
what they do.
Whoa. Showing all 32s when you see the curly dudes. Whoa. Turn around and spit their dirty views off despite the dough and all the early food. Whoa. Bring things to the dream team that'll see me. Now hear ding ding on the ring. Gang gang with the king king. You got to answer for that bullshit. So have your back pedal ready and let the full clip go. Take your bitch, make your shit. Real is what you put in the shit up.
I ain't rocking with Nina no more.
I don't give a fuck, nigga.
Watch it. I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a super noodle bitch. I don't give a super noodle bitch. I'm focused on this.
Please say something.
Say something. Please say something. I've been waiting to get it off. Just push that button. He ain't said nothing. She was just front. Say you sorry, get it out. I delete it. In the car for the record, just put some respect on the record. Let's heckle and get you beheaded. More handed, no cap and back and forth. Your mouth should have had an abortion. I'm eating a portion and tearing apart an apartment. Apartment, she sparked it. And I gotta watch where you park it. Tell them to order protection, protect me, get every set. Don't say that. Don't say that. Yeah. They might be taping it. Yeah. They can play it back. I know all that was in all that. Told them he needed to fall back. Cause she hit him up. Tell him hang it up. Gotta block a block. I never call back. To answer for them things you say at my mama's house, but I don't know where they may be late. Take your pick, make your shit as real as what you put in the shit up. You be back tonight, right? I don't give a fuck, nigga.
I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck.
Looking like we got a beauty.
Face,
no. I ain't tripping, I can do the shit.
Yeah. I ain't trying to wait for you to take.
I don't give a super noodle bitch.
I don't like that hook, but that's just fire. The verses and the beat. Track six, Inside.
So beautiful in here.
Outside now is a no-go.
Why the?
Dark in the day, so the gray gon' show.
Okay.
Everyone seems contagious. Death toll stays outrageous. So in my brain, every day is Las Vegas.
Inside, I've got sunshine and cherry wine, yeah. Every time, yes. Stuck, cause this life is for
health stores closed, but not the Golden Arches. Purchase a gun at Walmart and they see an open target. If you a certain shade, your working days will be curtains paid for the person's blade. Turkish sprays in the custom grade. It's really shocking how quick we fill these coffins. St. Louis, Philly, top Philly spot where we kill we often. Learning that the bang days, they sent the silly cops and we turning back to the same page like we Millie rocking. Outsiders without pride, beef for nothing but some stout guys that about died. In my head, I never mouth lies, I shout wise. Come outside and spend without lives on the south side. Wasn't many
we vote for. Cause we're grim in these popo, I'm public enemies logo. Rubbish been with me, so yo, this fucking energy grow. Don't sort up within and be lolo, really nothing limits me. Oh no.
Inside, I've got sunshine and cherry wine, yeah.
This is actually amazing. This kind of reminds me of a commercial from like the 50s or something. I don't know. This is dope.
I found myself a pick me up. Don't get stuck, cause this life is full.
I am not oblivious though.
Even though I live in my head, the killer city is so open the glizzy, cause we can get in the busiest, bro. Pity is all I send them where the idiots go.
My bad, I'm back. On the inside, no sin rods, nothing but the zen flies.
Come out in the ones who wouldn't run and hide. Been died. Evil men tried, then been lies, the devil in stride. Your grave will bend wide and inscribe.
Damn.
Total chaos, I'm guessing it's strife. And an evil person flexing his rights, they just won't take it as might. But if we get in a fight, complexion is right. All I gotta say is that I threatened his life.
Yeah.
I'm laughing in my head,
yeah.
But I see the demons staring at Aaron. But it ain't no sparing the chair when they think I'm glaring at Karen. Another sucker, they love to catch ya and call you an accuser of the brethren, you fucking motherfucker.
Inside, I've got sunshine and cherry wine.
I actually really like this track.
Every time, yeah.
Till we hit the ocean,
I found myself to pick me up. Don't get stuck, cause this life is fucked up.
I like this track.
Running and swimming and laughing and
see, that's what I was saying about the Woldy James album. Like, it just didn't have anything. It all sounded the same. Like, it was just talking for 20 minutes. None of these tracks sound the same. You know, track 7, Spectre with Crystal Watson.
I want you all to listen to a story of a ghost that only the truth is strange to see. It's about the ghost of Tonight. You heard a strange and heard the name that came in to disturb the game.
I don't know if my mic is picking up like the bass or whatever. Oh my god. Text production. I think he's just underrated with that. Even though he's the biggest independent artist of all time, what it seems like. I don't think he gets enough recognition still.
Murder came, a lot of people, they heard of the Tekkenina,
yeah.
And I always said that it wasn't a better singer,
yeah.
But there's so many that act like they never seen the independent pro and never step into that arena,
yeah.
But I'm a quad stacker and soft after, but too many my catalog of lost chapters. This is telling me that I'm a boss laughter, cause they don't know the story behind the chop master. Who they give the credit to got a lot faster. They say they pop a rosé and think I pop Shasta. Looking through me like I'm a ghost of shot past you. Like when you ever seen my name in the top rappers.
See? He literally just said that. What I was just talking about. Hold on, go back. I was just vibing.
Pastor, like when you ever seen my name in the top rappers. Darker and soft after, but too many my catalog of lost chapters. Listen, tell a newbie that I'm a boss laughter, cause they don't know the story behind the chop master. Who they give the credit to got a lot faster. They say they pop a rosé and think I pop Shasta. Looking through me like I'm a ghost of shot pasture. Like when you ever seen my name in the top rappers.
Disrespect.
Cause I be doing the most. My people try to boast about the 20-year independent, but the prison another label up on revolt.
F-E.
They never play OG. Take a Nina like I pay no fee. I ain't tripping to take and pay OD. But
hold on. I'm talking about Diddy. He said the president of revolt. Hold on.
I feel like I'm a ghost. Cause I be doing the most. My people try to boast about the 20-year independent, but the prison another label up on revolt.
F-E.
They never play OG. Take a Nina like I pay no fee. I ain't tripping to take and pay OD. But I dropped it in 09, and 9 years later, another artist dropped a record called KOD.
Yeah.
Look over the flow spit. I'm not on a goat list. If that ain't ghost shit, what is it?
Bullshit.
I need you to know that I'm so fit to go with it.
He dropped King of Demons. And then, that's his cover. It's like black and red. I think he had a suit or some shit. And then J. Cole, he dropped that bullshit KOD. Was it? Someone, Kids on Drugs, something like that? I don't know what it stands for. I don't like J. Cole like that for real. But see, this is why I'm doing these Tech N9ne projects, because way back when MGK was on, he did that rap and not gods. I sent my manager at the time a message like, damn, he just dissed him. And no one said anything about that until him bringing up in the that Sway thing or whatever. So it was like, if I would have did that years ago, because I listened to almost everything, right? I feel like I probably would have been doing videos a long time ago, but I should have, that's when I should have started, because I knew then that MGK dissed Eminem, and nobody was like, it's not a shot. That's not a shot. And then, well, you know. So now I'm doing this Tech N9ne. I don't think it's a diss, because I ain't finished the bar yet, but it's cool to hear him bringing up other artists that Tech will wash J. Cole. Well, not wash, but it'll be interesting. But come on now. I got Tech. I'm going back to that line. Nobody talked about his King of his album, KOD, but when J. Cole dropped his, all of a sudden, oh my god, J. Cole dropped. Fucking bullshit. But anyway, let's get back.
About 9 years later, another artist dropped a record called KOD. Look over the flow spit. I'm not on the GOAT list. If that ain't GOAT shit, what is it?
Bullshit. My bad. I don't mean to keep stopping, but I think he's a GOAT. He's not my favorite, but I respect how long he's been doing this shit. And none of his stuff sounds the same. That's the thing. It's 20 something project or some shit. The first one I heard of him, like 2008, 7 ish. I think I was in fourth, fifth grade. I heard of him, but I didn't really listen to him until my first project I got from him was right when I started buying CDs, Special Effects.
I still have it.
Yeah, this is the first project I brought from him, right? So this was like what, fifth? Is it telling you? I think this was like his 15th project, and that was like 2015, maybe 15, 16. I can't remember. It's more with Speed 'em, but Eminem up there. That's what pretty much got me, like, going back listening to all his projects. But he's a hard working dude. Like, he drops at least 3 or 4 projects a year, what it seems like, and no one mentions him. I listen to him because he's dope, he's different. But my bad, let me get back into it.
But I'm so fit to go with the dopest. I know that for sure get the billest. I am kingly, but I'm treated like I'm some kind of genie. Rubbing a lap and I'm hella dreamy. People that stream me because of Carol Ballou and the little teenies. They banging the record but never seen me. You heard the handle, claiming you never heard the jam. Flowing, I got the words to ramble. I murder family, I'm money like a bird that vandal. Mythical, so they burn the candle. When they talk about this person, I'm a sick earthling. Heard I was a devil and now they dispersing. 92 rapping backwards, I get working. A decade later, I hit some really issue. It's like it don't exist sometimes. Thinking how is it possible to miss sometimes. Then I put together to make a
Fragile was the name of the song I was thinking about earlier. I don't know if I said that. I think it said Fracture or something like that. But yeah, Fragile with Kendrick. I don't know why it just came back to me, but never mind.
A sick combine. My image you made them all want to split from redheaded when it wasn't the shit. So now it's popping your pen and nigga get some shine.
That's crazy to think about, like, saying he feels like a ghost. Like, he's been here this whole time and no one's, like, noticing him. But he's the biggest independent artist, though, of, like, all time, ain't he? Him or Kevin Gates? I want to say Tech is, because, man, it's a cool respect.
If you deny the name.
It's cool, but it's fucked up. Because he should be, he's better than J. Cole. Better than Kendrick. He used to be up there talking among the greats with, like I said, Nas, Eminem, Andre. He used to be up there. Well, no, you got people like Drake. Let that sink in. Yeah, people call him the. Let me shut up.
In time, the ghost will greet ya. then it will supply the rain.
How else you explain it? One of the best to obtain it, but so many claim they're not acquainted. But I know the name is famous, the strange is painted, the best man never aimed to bang it. Has a backstory that I'm that gory, like I got an evil entity to rap for me. You're not a fat Corby, but the match surely. They ain't fucking with me like I got a scratch orgy off the list. What does it cost to get the main line, the gain shine off the rip? The hang time to bang mine, lost the grip. The insane rhymes that came flying caused the split. Pressure for the large investor, cause it is hard to measure carbon texture. Resurrector, the soul ejector, but for the whole semester, they closed the lecture for the specter.
Ghost will greet ya, then it will supply the rain.
Favorite project, or favorite song in the project, easily. Straight to the playlist. Because I love that message behind it. Like, how the fuck I've been here for 20 plus years and I'm somehow a ghost. That's crazy. Man, that project blows the Versace tape out. Tape out the water, like that's crazy. That's the best project I heard this weekend, easily, and it's only 7 tracks, or not even, because it's skits. But wow, I'm about to check out part one. Let's see how this one do. See if anyone wants to listen to this. But like, I'm doing it anyway. Fuck it, I don't care who watches it. Yeah, I would do part or the first part. I think. Hold on. Interfere, yeah. I think that came out early this year. Let me check on it. This one's hella long. It's a normal Tech N9ne project. It's just 19 songs. Jesus Christ. It's 1 hour and 48 minutes. Came out in April. I can't believe I didn't see that. That's crazy. That's just 22nd album. God damn. I just listened to it, which is 23rd. That's wild. Oh, you know what? No, never mind. But yeah, that's it. Dope project. Everybody should check out Tech. I mean, like I said, his biggest problem is he will do these long ass projects, and it'll only be like half bangers and the other half just always. But, if he can learn how to condense his projects a little better, I think that's what throws people off. But it's dope how he still puts out these long ass projects 22 albums in, you know. But yeah, that's it. Feel free to subscribe, tell me what I should listen to next. I think that's it for today. If not,